In this video, we have to find one positive integer n for which 1q plus 2q plus up to 2nq by 1 square plus 2 square plus up to n square is also an integer. So we know that 1q plus 2q plus up to nq is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square. So 1q plus 2q plus up to 2nq will be equal to 2n times 2n plus 1 by 2 whole square. And we also know that 1 square plus 2 square plus up to n square is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. So 1q plus 2q plus up to 2nq by 1 square plus 2 square plus up to n square will be equal to 2n into 2n plus 1 by 2 whole square by n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. And 2 and 2 will get cancelled, and we get n square into 2n plus 1 square by n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1, and this 6 will come here. And 1n and 1n will get cancelled, and 2n plus 1 and 1 2n plus 1 also get cancelled, and we get 6n into 2n plus 1 by n plus 1, and it is 2n square plus 6n by n plus 1. And we can write 2n square plus 6n is 2n square minus 12 plus 6n plus 6 plus 6 by n plus 1. And now if we take 12 common, then we get n square minus 1. And here if we take 6 common, then we get n plus 1 plus 6 by n plus 1. And we get 12 times n square minus 1 is n plus 1 into n minus 1 by n plus 1 plus 6 times n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus 6 by n plus 1. And n plus 1 and n plus 1 will get cancelled, and here also n plus 1 will get cancelled, and we get 12 times n minus 1 plus 6 plus 6 by n plus 1, and it is 12 n and minus 12 plus 6 is minus 6 plus 6 by n plus 1. And 12 n minus 6 is always integer. So 6 by n plus 1 also must be integer. 6 by n plus 1 also must be integer. So we get n plus 1 is equal to 1, 2, 3 and 6. Or we get n is equal to 0, 1, 2 and 5. And we have to find one positive integer n. So n n cannot be equal to 0. So we get n is equal to 1, 2 and 5.